you people of Baltimore. The Bible says for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. People of Baltimore, God wants to show you his love today. He's telling you, I love you. I love you. I paid the price for you. People of Baltimore, Jesus died on the cross to take away your sin, to take away your pain, to take away your misery. Today I want to tell you to repent from your sin, to turn from your ways. God loves you, people of Baltimore. God loves you. He loves you with an everlasting love. He sent Jesus to take away your sin. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. Jesus is telling you, he is the only one who can give you a life with God, who can give you a life forever with Heavenly Father. Jesus wants to tell you today, in this place, in this time, it's not certain that you guys are passing here. God wants to remind you his love. God wants to remind you his promise. He wants you to turn to him. He wants you to repent from your sin. He wants you to repent from your own way. We all have sinned. We all have shortened from the glory of God. But God's love is for everyone who chose to receive him. Repent from your sin. Repent. Baltimore, repent from your sin. Repent from your choices. Repent from your way. God wants you to turn to him. Turn to God. People of Baltimore, repent from your sin. Repent from your sin. Repent from your sin. Repent from what you are doing. God wants you to admit you are doing wrong. It's only him who can clean you from your sin, who can give you eternal peace, who can give you a peace that goes beyond your understanding, beyond your situation, beyond your hard work. He wants you to understand that he loves you and he wants to give you a peace. People of Baltimore, God loves you. God loves you, people of Baltimore. Jesus died on the cross for your sin. You don't have to feel misery. You don't have to feel you have to please anybody. God already paid the price. He already made you his children. But you have to choose to take it. He wants you to choose God. When you choose your own way, when you say, I can do it by myself, it is me, I can control everything, that was wrong, that is sin. Only God control. He know you from your mother womb. He know your destiny. He wants to show you his love today. People of Baltimore, God loves you. Today I came here to tell you his love. He loves you. He wants you to turn to him. The kingdom of God is in the midst of you. The kingdom of God is in the midst of you, people of Baltimore. He wants you to open your eyes and see his presence. He wants to show his glory to you. He wants to glorify himself in your presence. is no other way. There is no other way that you can save your son. Heaven is real. People of Baltimore, Jesus said he went to prepare a place for you. He will come back to take you home. He is coming back. People of Baltimore, he wants you to be ready for him so he can take you home, so he can give you eternal peace. He can give you eternal life. God loves you, people of Baltimore. God loves you.
Cannot
Baltimore, I want you to be ready for Jesus. When he comes, I want you to be ready so he can take you home. God loves you, people of Baltimore. God loves you. God loves you, people of Baltimore. God loves you. Jesus will be here soon. Jesus is coming back. Jesus is coming back. People of Baltimore, he wants you to be ready. He wants you to set yourself, to set your family ready so he can tell.